Native Americans believed in dream catchers, handcrafted nets that looked like spider webs. They decorated them with beautiful feathers and stones, and supposedly, if you hung one at the end of your bed, the web would catch all the bad dreams. Native Americans also believed in Coyote, a magical, powerful spirit who loved to play tricks on people. Some of the tricks were just for fun, but other tricks were more serious. Sometimes Coyote wants to teach us lessons, and sometimes his lessons can take us down a very scary path.
Well, it's off the beaten path, but I gotta admit, I'm glad we came.
Hey, so where's Annie?
She and Mom went over to the gift shop.
I've always loved the richness of Native American tradition. Maybe one day I'll do a vision quest.
What's up?
Oh, it's finding yourself, getting in touch with the inner you. It's usually done in solitude and without food.
Wait, without food?
Jack's right. It's how you discover your true nature and destiny. And it's often when your spirit guide is revealed to you.
Well, I think that my spirit guide would at least want me to eat.
What song is that?
You don't remember?
Well, it sounds very familiar.
Your mom and dad taught it to me years ago. They used to sing it to you all the time when you were little.
I can't remember.
Hey, I'll take these, please. I'm also interested in taking a vision quest. The kind where food's allowed.
The vision quests are more complicated than that. It's not a tourist attraction.
Gotcha. Well, is there any chance we could meet the tribe's, vision quest guy anyway?
It's called the Shaman Clue. The tribe's spiritual leader.
Our shaman is Thomas Morningson. You can probably catch him outside a little later.
Cool. Thank you.
You've already had your vision quest, haven't you?
Pardon me?
You're not aware of it?
Aware of what?
Haven't you noticed something different about yourself? Different from other people?
I still don't.
You have eyes that see what others can't.
My eyes are normal.
Would normal eyes be able to perceive the companion that you have?
You mean the panther?
But you must be careful here. Very careful, because...
Ladies and gentlemen, our longhouse performance will begin in 5 minutes.
Now This is great.
Oh, excuse me. The guy in the gift shop said we might be able to see the actual shaman today.
Certainly. He's right over there. Thomas Morningson.
Huh? He's the shaman?
Like his father before him and his father before him. All the way back to the great creation. He can see into the very heart of a person.
Yo, let's go check it out.
What were you going to tell me about the panther?
It's not for me to tell. It's for you to remember.
But I don't remember. I can't remember.
Well, we'll see about that.
Come on, the performance is about to start.
Couldn't answer, but Coyote knew. Coyote knew she was afraid. No need to be afraid, Coyote said. On the other side of your fear are the answers.
Sketchy in there.
I'm fine. I'm just remembering something.
Good.
Remembering what?
I'm not sure.
Well, we'll do something about that.
Honey! Maria! Maria, where are you?
What's the problem, ma'am?
My daughter! I can't find her. She's gone.
Where did you see her last?
She was just outside playing.
She may have wandered into the woods. We'll call search and rescue in town.
In the meantime, we'll organize search parties, groups of four.
I'll take her. And then.
Let's go.
All right, each group will take a section of the woods, so we're not wasting any time. As with those who just went out with Thomas Morning Sun, each group will have a guide with them. So, Richard, why don't you take this group here? Kihai, you can take the second group. Cheryl, lead the third. Let's go.
Must be scary, a little girl out in the wilderness all alone. If that happened to you, do you think you'd be scared?
Why are you asking me that?
That's not possible.
Why not?
Because I was just over there and it was empty. I would have seen her.
This is the work of Coyote.
Maria!
You never finished telling me about the panther.
The what?
The panther, remember? My panther. You never told me what it meant.
Why should I tell you about it? You tell me about it.
You know, I don't hear anybody else out here looking.
Yeah, I don't think there's anybody out here. Maria!
I wonder where the lost girl is. Her parents must be very, very worried. What were you daydreaming about?
I don't know.
Nonsense. You can tell me. I'm a shaman, remember? I can help you.
You don't seem like the guy I talked to in the gift shop.
Well, people change. Things happen in life that can cause people to change. One day you're one person, the next day you're someone else.
Anyway, I'm not going to daydream anymore. I'm going to stop it.
Oh, you are you? Look over there. I think I heard something.
Over where?
Behind that tree.
That's it. When we get back to Hope Springs, I go on an exercise program.
Well?
There was nothing.
I'm starting to get the feeling that we're lost.
Don't be ridiculous. I've wandered these mountains for hundreds of years.
For how long?
I mean, it feels like hundreds of years.
Maybe we should send somebody out to find them.
No trip is without its purpose.
What do you mean?
This is the work of Coyote, and Coyote always has something up his sleeve.
I'm not following.
Coyote is opening the way. He's taking someone past their fears, back in memory.
Yeah, like the story that the shaman guy told us.
This is starting to make me nervous.
Oh, no, Coyote would never harm humans. He shows them things. If they pay attention, they can learn from him.
Better stay on the path. You never know what kind of animals are out there waiting.
Maybe we should head back to the lodge, see if there's any news.
Yeah. There's no way a little girl like this is gonna wander off this far.
Sure, we can go back. I know a shortcut.
Great. Come on, sweetheart, let's go.
Hey. This is a shortcut?
Who knows these woods better, me or you? Safe now. You will soon turn to your world. The other world, beyond this jungle. By taking the bite of the snake, you saved my son's life. That is a gift I can never repay. But in return, you will always be protected.
What's the matter?
I know about my spirit guide. I know what happened.
I told you I can make you remember.
Is everything okay?
I know what happened in the jungle all those years ago. I just remembered.
Thank you.
Where's Annie? I saw her walk outside just a minute ago. I'll go get her.
No, son. You stay here. Why don't we just put some food aside for her? I think Annie's got a lot on her mind right now.
Everyone, nothing.
Coming up, hang out with the Monday Night Football Club and check out some of today's hottest athletes in Disney Channel's original series, The Jersey, here on Disney Channel.
Thank you.